But could you imagine the trauma and the terror of that baby being shot in the midst of all this chaos and foolishness? Reckless, I'm gonna shoot up the whole house, I'm gonna shoot up the neighborhood. You know, we've got to break this cycle. And I know that we can break it by holding them accountable. I know that we can break it by working with our federal partners and state partners and county partners, but also more importantly, working with the community. Building that community trust where they trust law enforcement to give us that information. Because I guarantee you, somebody knows who shot these 9 people in the city of Jackson last night. I guarantee you that. Please come forward and share that information with us, whether it's anonymously or whether you want to be a witness or not. Help us get these people off the street. Because it was their family last night, it could be yours today.